25 people officially arrested in the operation, according to the U.S. Attorney's Office, and charged with prosecuting these cases now. 45 search warrants to be exact. This is what authorities uncovered. 37 guns, 18 pounds of marijuana, 3 pounds of cocaine, 1.5 ounces of heroin, 1 ounce of meth, and $50,000 cash. To give you a better idea of the size of the operation, 500 officers from 18 different federal and local agencies involved, and that includes the FBI.